Post-labors, we witness Heracles entangled in a bittersweet romance with Princess Iole of Achaia. The backdrop of an archery contest and broken promises adds layers. Heracles, winning the contest, expected to claim Iole as his prize, but King Eurytus reneged on his promise. Love turned to sorrow, and the consequences were dire. Heracles, driven by the turmoil within, committed a dark act, ending the royal line of Achaia.